Yeah,
I'm still with BZ, man, this motherfucker. BZ, you know what I'm saying? We in the boom boom room, recording the motherfucking music.
We got no problem in the house.
That's how we doing it,
y'all. Yo, true.
You are so mental in this motherfucker.
Since how old I was when I met you?
I think
16.
Yeah,
I've been doing this shit since I've been recording. Since I've been doing music, actually, like since I was 8. I remember recording my first shit like 13 on a talk boy from Home Alone, and I recorded my shit on a talk boy through a boombox to Usher My Way, and he had like the music video version. You remember the music video version, bro? When he like raps, he about to do the dance off with Tyrese and shit. You remember that part? And they got a little part where you can rap. And I was rapping on that shit. You know what I'm saying? Rapping. You know what I'm saying? The speaker on to the motherfucker. And yeah. I mean, we used to walk home and do that. And then I started doing it off the karaoke. Then I started doing, like, making beats off the keyboard, taping my microphone to the goddamn keyboard. Like, I put duct tape to the microphone to the keyboard. So I make the shit. And then I got to loop it and whatever, that shit.
My first home studio, I took a door off the hinges and started putting foam tiles on it, propped it in the corner to make it like a, my, like the way my bedroom was set up, like there was no real corners to like record him, so right. I just set my door up against my dresser and then like put foam tiles on it, set the mic up, and I had my own little makeshift corner in the fucking room for like a year and a half, recorded a whole album.
What was you recording on?
Audacity! Fucking Audacity, that's like everybody's fucking, like, beginners.
Yeah, it's free, so.
what was we using?
Hip Hop EJ.
Hip Hop EJ. That shit, you can make like little beats on it and shit. Yeah, and we just get on that shit and we'll rap on that shit all the time.
You can learn that stuff. You can pretty much transfer that stuff over.
Right, over to Pro Tools. That's how I learned Pro Tools as well.
Yeah, exactly. Let's talk about money. Mighty, mighty, mighty money. Gotta get that money. Gotta flip that money. Yeah, we love that money. Gotta hug that money. Mighty, mighty, mighty money. Let's talk about money. Let's talk about money. Money, 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 money. Gotta kiss that money. Stay legit with money. Yeah, I love that money. Gotta hug that money. Bloody, bloody, bloody money. Let's talk about money.
Let's talk about money. It made people act funny. That same shit that get respect got preachers taking on Sunday. I had nights and I was upset working hard like Al Bundy. And daddy couldn't help mommy, cause I ain't making no money. Let's talk about money.
G-Money on the beat.